Okay, Google. Send a message to Wayne. I'll be at her building in 20 minutes. Can you get Josh and meet me there? Okay, Google. Start a run.
Here's the message. I'll be at Out Building in 20 minutes. Can you get Josh and meet me there?
Reply. How about we make it 5 minutes?
Got it. Here's your message. How about we make it 5 minutes? Do you want to send it?
Cat videos. I'll see you in 20 minutes, Timothy. I'll see you in 5 minutes, Wayne.
Okay. One, two.
Welcome to Ubiquitous Computing.
I'm Timothy Jordan, a developer advocate at Google.
And I'm Wayne Pekoski, also a developer advocate at Google.
And I'm Josh Gordon, and you guessed it, also a developer advocate at Google.
As you'll learn in this course, ubiquitous computing is simply a fancy phrase for technology that's accessible to the user whenever and wherever they want or need it. Perhaps they're outside going for a run.
Or having some friends over to watch cat videos and play games.
Or maybe it's time for a road trip.
Your users could be in any of those situations, and you don't want them to have to think about what device they need to get to your service.
No, you'll want an experience that presents itself to the user wherever it makes sense.
By building an app that runs on whatever devices they happen to have nearby.
In this course, we'll teach you about the existing platforms and tools that can make your app available on a variety of form factors. But before we get started, I'll explain just a little bit more about what it means for your app to be ubiquitous.